My name is Anish Patel, and I'm a PhD in chemical engineering.
I'm Sammy Malaika, and I'm a PhD student in mechanical engineering.
My name is Deborah Martugi. I'm with the petroleum department here at Texas A&M University.
My name is Hannah Stroud, and I'm getting my master's in aerospace engineering.
My name is Shradisha Ayadnia, and I'm a PhD student in mechanical engineering. On top of the high rank of its engineering school and top-notch research activities that are going on here, I was really impressed by the reputation that Texas A&M graduate students have built over the decades. Aggies are very well respected in different sectors of industry, and the members of Aggie Network are really supportive of each other, which was really impressive.
The university had originally reached out to me back when I was doing my application, and they said, hey, come out, check out the university and see what you think. We kind of want you to go here. And I remember coming out, and it made you feel that the administration and the department genuinely cares about the students and the development of the students. I felt that if I came to school here at Texas A&M, that I would have everything taken care of, not just financially, but whatever facilities you may need to utilize or whatever textbook you may need to acquire a standard or something. They really made it seem like they had every possible service, and they do.
What surprised me the most is actually the alumni connections, because the alumni network is very strong. That's make it like a family for me, and I really enjoy that part about A&M.
One of the things I'll remember most about my A&M experience is the bonding activities that my office will do together. We call them happy-tivities. Someone with a particular experience and a particular skill will invite people to do like a class with them.
I chose A&M because, one, I'd be able to conduct the research I wanted to because of the capabilities, and two, really the school spirit that's here is something special. At first I thought it'd be just like any other undergraduate institution school spirit, but I really found out that's not true very quickly. The Aggie spirit is special, and there is a commitment to the students, and the students really do embody the core values.